I reckon he's had a honey in my veins.
Yes, that's right. I said honey in my veins.
That's that hair one. You doing that hair one.
Yeah. I like this guy.
That's that hair one. You just a boy, you ought not be doing drugs.
He just a boy. He ain't be saying that thing like that. I got like me some of them French fried taters.
You are clear.
Yes, sir. Mustard. Mustard and biscuits, too.
You got some of that ketchup?
I don't like that ketchup. I like mustard and biscuits.
Mayonnaise and biscuits. Mayonnaise and biscuits.
Mustard.
Mustard, bitch.
Oh, fucking clean. Contact.
Alright, I gotta get serious.
Sitting Claymore!
Killed that guy with my sling blade.
Okay.
Some folks call it a sling blade. I call it a tack knife.
This guy. I've been practicing that for a long time, and man, hearing you do it, I gotta practice.
You just a boy, you got plenty of time.
You're just a boy.
Yes, sir.
Round up, getting f***ed up. I haven't got a single kill, dude.
Enemy UAV online.
I guess I'm gonna do that. Let's see what I do with this.
Damn! Bastard.
Damn! That's a jabroni.
Exactly that, jabronis.
Sniper over here.
They're coming at me. They saw me with my riot shield and they want some of it.
UAV standing by.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. UAV entering the AO.
Really, kind of.
To get me some of that, even though I shouldn't be doing that. Yeah.
I think it's
a good
that. That's what I was addicted to.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel.
Enemy personal radar online.
I'm sure it still is, buddy.
Fuck, I'm not even gonna run up there. He's just gonna shoot me.
Buy me some of them French fried taters.
deep fried turkey.
That is a good idea.
Hostiles in the area.
Yes.
Oh, shit. Goddamn, dude, that sniper in the tunnels.
I'm in here.
His balls on a spit like a fire. I wanna f***ing have a Rocky Mountain oyster.
X-ray spotted.
Damn, there's an Urban Dictionary thing for you.
Ah, that's a good idea. I want to do that. Maybe I'll have a comeback. But then again, I assume that in the world would ever get rejected by Urban Dictionary loves everything on that shit, dude. God damn,
I never had
shit. I'm just gonna buy your ass a course, dude.
I did alright for an old man.